Hi, welcome to Meen Man Cooks. This is Rajeshwari and I have a dosakai with which I show you a dosakai pachadi. The ingredients required are a medium sized dosakai, ensure it is fresh and hard, peeled and chopped finely into pieces, a lemon sized ball of tamarind soaked in water, 4 red chilies, finely chopped green chilies about 2, coriander leaves, and for tempering we need methi, a small teaspoon, rye, a teaspoon, and a little hing for taste, oil about 1.5 teaspoons, salt to taste about 1 teaspoon, and a pinch of turmeric. Ensure the dosakai is fresh and hard. Peel the dosakai and cut it into fine pieces like this. Let's add the salt to the chopped pieces and a pinch of turmeric. We are adding 1.5 teaspoons of oil. We add the rye seeds, methi seeds, hing, add the green chilies and the red chilies. We switch off the flame. Let's transfer the chilies to the grinding stone. Now let's grind it a little. Add the soaked tamarind pulp to it. Ensure the chilies are also getting softer into a paste. Always ensure that the consistency is right. As of now, it's still coarse. We need to grind it a little more before we add the chopped pieces. Now I've added the chopped coriander and further grind it. Remember, we added the required amount of salt and turmeric to these chopped pieces. Take those few pieces, add it to the mortar and grind it to a fine paste. All the gravy part of it and add it to the pieces. I am now adding the finely ground paste to the remaining pieces, and as I wanted to retain the crunch of the chutney. The pachadi is done and let me taste it now. I need to add a little more salt. A pachadi is a must in every Andhra meal, and we have a variety of these pachadis which are as yummy and as spicy as this. Do have this with hot rice and ghee, and I assure you, you'll enjoy it.
I'm sure this has motivated you to cook. Do try it and give your feedback. For the recipe, click on meanman.com. For all your non-veg requirements as well, click on meanman.com and place your orders. Do follow us on FIT, that is Facebook, Instagram and Twitter. I'm sure you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed showing it to you.
Thank you.